truth seeker. I find you again. As promised, I come back to reiterate the offer of truth. As your mind expands and finally understands the true nature of the world, your perceptions change. Are you ready to see your world and the ones that live in it as they truly are? Follow the path of the ultimate truth.
I thought we were made of the same stuff, Detective. Fighters. Survivors. I never would have thought you so naive. It's all your fault. You could have stopped this whole thing. Your army buddies, the villagers, me. We're all in danger, as long as you're alive.
Can't go to sleep. Keep having the same dream. Or should I say nightmare? That pain in my chest as if I was being skewered. Darkness, cold, silence. Then I wake up in a hospital bed alive. That voice whispers in my mind. Keep hearing it, and I don't know how long I'll be able to resist.
Who are you, Truth Seeker? I may see you in my dreams. I still can't decide if you will be my doom or my liberation. This fate, it may have been written for both of us. But I will fight for what is right.
Dom, what happened?
Come, you'll want to hear what these two idiots have to say.
This better be interesting.
Seems like someone decided to grant you your deepest wish.
A mutiny?
Worse. They killed Chief West.
What?
And left his body in one of our warehouses.
You're kidding.
They're all yours.
Which one of you is dumb enough to kill a cop and throw him on my doorstep?
We don't know nothing.
The dead body in my warehouse disagrees.
We swear, miss, it's not us.
I don't have time for this. Spill it.
We've got nothing to do with it.
Should I trust these two?
They're scared as shit.
What's more frightening than me?
Good question. The captain?
It's just a misunderstanding. Anyone can make a mistake.
Shut up.
Interesting. Let's go, Dom. Where is this workshop?
I'll go with you. He must be talking about the old boat repair workshop.
Release our friends, you bunch of pickaroos.
Yeah, they've done nothing wrong.
Apart from killing a cop on our turf.
That's hooey.
How do you know they killed him?
Do you want me to settle it with some lead?
scurvy dog always threatening us.
Quieten these lunkheads down before I shiv the lot of them.
I'll take care of them. A bunch of liquor sponges aren't going to lay down the law around here.
I'll take a look at this workshop. Join me when you're finished. If someone had told me that one day West's work would kill him. Here we are. Here we are. Someone moved the corpse here. Where did the murder happen? We came from here. Down the stairs. So this is where West was killed. What's that? What the fuck is that? Where did it come from? He wasn't alone. Who were those guys? There's only one man who smokes these gaspers. Fitzroy.
You're not supposed to be here, Truth Seeker.
What's going on outside?
This is my last warning. Next one who comes close gets one in the head.
What the hell?
Dom, get out of here!
Go! I'll cover you!
Die! You filthy rat!
Damn it!
Wake up!
What happened?
Take that weapon, you'll need it!
Sarah Hawkins, she... Ah!
What? Tell me!
My head! You're coming into my head!
Bradley, damn it, pull yourself together!
They got me! I can't resist any longer. Whatever they did to you, we will figure it out, so try to calm down. Okay. Okay. We both know that Fuller is behind all this. We're gonna catch him, and he will fix you.
I must tell you about Sarah Hawkins. I was unable to stop her.
What do you mean, unable?
She left with the bookseller. He came back, alone. Told me she couldn't resist the call. The doctors told me later that they saw her going in the direction of the whaling station.
Damn it!
I'm turning, Pierce, into one of those things.
No! Keep fighting it, Bradley.
It's too late. You have to end this. Do it. Kill me.
Enough killing.
Idiot! Now go, you imbecile.
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station.
Enough!
Stop. Oh, God. What am I doing?
How did you manage to get out of your cell?
Officer Bradley came to free me.
Bradley and his sense of justice. Where is he?
I'm sorry, officer. He's gone.
Did you?
No. When I left, he was still breathing.
Poor guy. I see you're out of bullets. Take these. Sullivan won't need them anymore.
Thanks.
Who's there?
It looks like an old seaway map.
Bloody Captain. I'm not dying in this rat hole. Come on. If I find him...
What are you still doing here, Detective?
I need to go to the whaling station.
It's locked. You'll need a key to get there.
Right.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
I'm coming back with a first aid kit.
Hurry up. I won't last long.
You are getting closer, Truth Seeker.
The most precious gift of all. The truth. The ultimate truth about life. If I prove able to resurrect life, then it will only be a matter of time before I know how to create it. It will be the aim of gods through their ancient and powerful.
Truth Seeker is not your savior.
truth seeker. Someone with exceptional sensitivity to his dreams. This gift will lead him to this island. As I am the Oracle, I speak for him we cannot name.
What has she done?
Who's there?
How many died because of this madness?
Who's there?
Who's there?
Hey, you! They got the boss. Nasty wound. I wanted to get her the first aid kit in the Hawkins warehouse. But there's one of those poor bastards in it. Too dangerous.
I'll see what I can do. This should enable me to stop Kat's bleeding. Hope his boss will have more luck. Shit. They're going to the whaling station. I'd better hide and wait until they're gone.
Who's there?
No!
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
You were chasing Fitzroy, but now you're here, injured.
How do you know? There were too many. Got us. If I don't get something to stop the bleeding, I'm a goner.
Here. Take it.
Right. The entrance to the whaling station is behind the Hawkins warehouse.
Empty.
There was something over here.
If there is anybody, I'll catch them.
Let's see.
Let's see.
If there is anybody, I'll catch them.
There was something over here. Let's see.
He's
here. If there is anybody, I'll catch them.
If there is anybody, I'll catch them.
See.
Here. There's somebody here. He's here.
Damn it.
It's happening. Hither thou shall be free. Sarah is with those bastards. I gotta find her quick. This tank seems strong enough to break down the door. Use that to hold the reservoir back. This tank seems strong enough to break down the door. Fuller was a crew member too. Interesting. Lucky if it's still sharp enough. Doesn't work. It mentions the Leviathan, how it drove the sailors mad. This should stop the cart from moving. This should help me get the tank swinging.
This tank seems strong enough to break down the door. I need something to cut the rope to release the tank against the door.